I want to show you a great and subtle way to share your love of Saint Dominic and the Rosary with our next item. They are Saint Dominic's socks, of all things. The socks are black and white, just like the habit of a Dominican. While pregnant, Saint Dominic's mother had a dream of a dog with a torch in its mouth setting everything on fire. A monk told her the child would be a great preacher and set the world ablaze with the fire of his words. So that's the meaning of the symbol you see here in the little dog. And to this day, preaching is the main work of the Dominican order around the world. Saint Dominic is pictured here holding a book as well. Dominicans are also well known for their scholarship and their love for our Blessed Mother. Through an apparition of the Virgin Mary, Saint Dominic received the form of the rosary that we pray today. The socks are crew length and are made of approximately 75% cotton, 23% nylon, and 2% spandex. They're one size fits most, so for men, that's sizes 5 to 11, and for women, sizes 7 to 12.